An accident involving a truck early this morning in the Cortland County town of Marathon happened just after 3:30 a.m. on Interstate 81 North near exit 9. Police say a tractor trailer lost control and flipped over. Another truck was unable to avoid the big rig and struck it. The highway was closed for a few hours, but it is now back open.